You guys might be tired of sniping videos, but I do enjoy sniping in Cold War, mainly because it is so disgustingly overpowered. It's so good. But it is a little difficult to jump shot sometimes. You get a little bit of like a wobbly aim. And despite the fact that it is a kind of hard sometimes, I destroyed this game with the nasty jump shots. I hope you guys enjoy. You would think I lined this up perfectly.
Oh shit.
Oh wow, I walked right into it. Oh, nice.
Exemplary work, MI6. It's true though. It's true. Don't get me wrong. I like dual wield. I think dual wield's cool. I just think it's very difficult to balance properly, and every game it's ever been in, it's been broken. Defend the objectives. That's how I look at it. I think to make dual wield, needs to be understood that it is mostly a gimmick. We're taking control. I think if people understood that dueling is a gimmick,
from where? My God.
It wouldn't be.
Fuck me, bro.
Nearly as frustrating for most people.
He's in the back. No, gone.
Heard him slide. Shouldn't have slid. Exemplary work, MI6. Just what the doctor ordered. Bad play. Do not slide. Too loud. Did you get rid of overkill? I can kind of agree with that sentiment. Overkill's been a little bit of a plague the last 2 years for Search. But in this game, it wouldn't even be that big of a loss, because I could use a sniper with akimbo pistols on pretty much every map I use an SMG sniper on, and it really wouldn't give me a negative. There's like really no net loss to that. The pistols are just that good, it wouldn't matter. Unfortunately.
This motherfucker Texan. We've taken the lead.
Charges dropped. Strike standing by. In the trenches. By you, bro.
I missed just saved my a ass. Lot of shots there.
That shit was crazy.
I did not hear a step, bro.
This dude just hit a 360. Switching sides. That's the dude that killed me. He didn't kill him at the end there.
Halo 2 will dual SMGs. Yeah, that was fun too. Hey man, I like him. I like the diversity by having dual wield. I also like rapid fire. I'm sure a lot of people don't like rapid fire. I think rapid fire makes for some SMGs to be more viable, and it also creates for some fun. You know, if you were to use... rapid fire on the highest fired SMG, I think it can make for some funny videos.
I feel like when I play Surge, I should change my Scorcher. Yeah, I never do.
Oh my God, you dirty little bitch! Sorry. Rapid fire fucks your recoil? I know, but like I said, it's I think it creates fun. I am all for making the game fun. Just has to be within a respectable balance. Like, I liked using the Scorpion with rapid fire in BO2. I thought that was funny. You pull the trigger and you just lose your entire magazine.
I got 3 kills.
That's it. It was funny. I like that stuff.
Wait up.
It also makes SMGs that otherwise would never be good kind of usable sometimes.
This game is mad good right now.
It literally, it just sounded like and all your ammo's gone. Like, well, that was weird. Where the fuck did my shots go?
We're taking control. Oh my God, what the fuck?
Ba-ba-bum-ba-dum-bum.
It's a code name popping off.
Exemplary work, MI6. Just I'm getting pissed off at this game, man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Huh?
10, 4, 5, 6.
Wait a minute, I'm bugging. I'm trying to use the first time. Ready?
Switching rally points. 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 3, 4, 6, 7.
I believe you.
8.
Just like it.
Defend the objectives.
Select fire. I like select fire too. Ready for a triple kill? Oh, it's even better than a triple. It's a quad. No, it's not. Double. Triple! I'm sniping. I'm overpowered, baby. You can't hold me back.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
I have 5 samples for one.
I just can't zoom in fast enough.
I do that like everybody.
Oh no.
Oh, come on. Come on.
I'm okay losing that, actually. Get more kills.
Like, that was the first person.
Dang.
He went off.
Switching sides. Okay. Let's go, guys. We got this. Dudes, just stick together. We're good friends and we'll shoot them. Eliminate the objective. Yeah, the SWAT was never that good. It was just a little bit too slow of firing.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Spy plane perimeter established, dangerous 3.
Hostile counter spy plane established above. We're in the lead.
No way, how's that nigga dead?
One down there, we too.
Will
think twice before they try that again.
Mission parameters are green across.
This nigga went 23-3. Holy shit. One of those games.
The Swaffle Auto was actually not too bad. Like I said, that's a good example of like a gun that really would not have been super viable without select fire. It was decent with that, for sure.